Attention, attention, please handle relics carefully. In case of damage, your life will be forfeit.
Something that doesn't add up in these calculations, but I don't understand. There was outsider radiation everywhere. Someone's touched us.
Thank you.
Someone touched us. Ah! Covered our places with their scent. Apparently, there's some connection between the emanation intensity and the condition of the employees. It's a pity you don't have time to undertake a study. Someone's touched him. Thank you. No records about the emanation.
I have one theory. The emanation abruptly surpassed the level of this place.
Well, hello there. Goodbye.
Surpassed the level that is fatal for consciousness. None of the local scientists had time to take note.
Oh, you again. Howdy.
Attention, attention. Please handle relics carefully. In case of damage, your life will be forfeit.
See you later.
Louise is killing me. What possessed her to lock me in here?
Oh, you again.
Someone touched us. Covered our places with their scent.
Someone touched us. Covered our place with their scent.
Someone touched us. Covered our places with their scent. There is outsider radiation everywhere. Someone passed through here, scattering their light around.
There is outsider radiation.
Hello?
There's something else of crucial importance. The emanation was a problem. Something that doesn't add up in these calculations. I don't understand what it is.
Traces and fractals. Traces and fractals.
To lock me in here. Some connection between the emanation intensity and the emanation.
There are traces and fractals. Traces and fractals.
There are traces and fractals. Traces and fractals.
outsider radiation everywhere. Someone passed through here, scattering their light around.
Surpass the level that is fatal for consciousness. None of the local scientists. Register this emanation.
clearly a source for this radiation. Something that doesn't add up in these calculations, but I don't understand what it is.
Attention, attention. Please handle relics carefully. In case of damage, your life will be forfeit.
traces and fractals. Traces and fractals.
Well, hello there. Later.
You again. Greeting.
So. Later.
Scientists had time to take notes.
Remember, our honest work will make the world.
Hello.
The white noise on the screen is replaced with pulse. The silver adjusts his glasses.
Come in!
Kingsley clicks his retractable pen and shifts closer to the camera.
Report!
The silver jots something down on a sheet of paper.
So they're no longer a danger for the rescue group. Very good.
The chief officer, once you've...
If there's anything else I need to know, you may add it to your report.
He finally... Kingsley seems to perk up a little when he hears of the maelstrom.
Did you examine it? Was it moving? Actually, never mind.
You describe... The silver wipes... Director Kingsley flips a page in his notepad, nervously tapping his pen on the desk.
Duly noted. Well then, the news is unsettling.
The director makes a note in the documents.
Thank heavens. The crew remains partially functional and capable of performing the tasks at hand.
The silver jots something down.
I don't doubt
the director sighs angrily.
When the investigation is underway, I'm certain they'll ask me why I deployed someone like that for the task.
The chief officer put...
I'm sorry to hear that.
Do Kingsley presses his palms again. Once your report...
First of all...
Martin Kingsley... The silver sighs raggedly.
Take action. Go down to the excavation area and find this relic.
The broadcast...
Hello again. Goodbye.
Thank you.
So, where were we?
Goodbye.
Enabling lighting in the excavation zone. Warning. Damage to power system detected. Start the emergency generator. Enabled. Have a nice day, employee.
Thank you. Traces. Fractals. Traces and fractals. Someone touched us.
There are traces and fractals. Traces and fractals.
Someone touched us. Covered our places with their foot.
Traces and fractals. There is outsider radiation everywhere. Someone passed through here, scattering the light around.
Some outsider.
Traces and fractals.
Shit.
Thank you.
I'm dead. Playing that.